can't wear during lockdown.
Yeah.
So lots of press paper in my boots or somewhere. I don't know what I put on weight considering I went on more walks and a golden fucking retriever. I don't know what happened. It did. And I knew I put on weight as well because I went for drinks with a mate not too long ago now. And when I was at the bar, one of the waiters asked me out. He asked me out by saying this. He was like, I just wanted to know if you were single because I really like your shape. Don't specify which shit, did he? Bloody get hard on for a hexagon, I don't know. It blacks my head a bit because, like, I am naturally very shaped, I'm naturally very curvy, right? Also, I'm meandering because I've missed a few times in all the night. Love a cherry curl. But the thing is, like, even if I lost weight, I still have big hips. Do you know what? I can't get rid of them, right? The best way I can describe it is it's like I'm a Yorkshire Shakira. So, I mean, her hips don't lie. We might not bugger about them, they're not shifting, right? It's hard being curvy, but it's alright being curvy. But first of all, you've got to have your own special section, like clothing. You've got to give it a special name, like curves or voluptuous, some bollocks. And it's just like, nobody has ever picked up like a size 16 and gone, is it a size 16 or two size 8s thrown together? If only there was a naming convention that could help you, like, we're alright. They're the same colours as bigger sizes. And they always patronise you with the models, right, on, if you go on like ASOS. Because in the plus, we're getting a bit better, because if you ever go to the plus size bit, right, it's the same model who's been showing off the smaller sizes, because she's had a sandwich, right? And then in the description, the really passive aggressive goes, oh, just for reference, model is a size 4. And I'm like, for reference, the buyer's eating a meal for 4, so maybe I want to reflect that in the picture.
Stand and deliver.